Good morning class, class 10. Today we are going to have the revision of our English 2. Before starting our revision, I would like to inform you how many chapters are going to come in your exam in English 2. So already lesson 1 to 6, it had already came in first periodic. So this half yearly portion 7 to 12 altogether aapka half yearly mein 1 to 11 chapter tak aayega. Okay? तो जिसमें कि आप इन दैट फर्स्ट इज वेयर गो द बोट पोएम इज देयर, सेकंड इज द स्टोरी ऑफ फ्लाइंग रोबोट, थर्ड वन इज 20 फ्रॉगीज. ओके, इन दिस थ्री पोएम्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल पोएम्स 12 लाइन आई हैव गिवन, इन दिस थ्री पोएम एनी पोएम कैन कम, सो यू हैव टू लर्न ऑल द थ्री पोएम्स. फाइन, आफ्टर दैट फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विल कम इन अ मर्जिंग वे फ्रॉम लेसन 1 टू lesson 11. Third one is, question is word power. Word power I will give combining with all the chapters. True or false are there in the chapters. If it won't, I have made the questions inside the chapter also. You have to read the chapter also. Fifth one is question answers. Question answer is already there in the chapters after in the end of the chapters. And then question number 6 is grammatical question. So if we come to see chapter 11, Shankhu, the Kohinoor at Kohinoor's day, many questions are there. Suppose word power, tame, you have to write the meaning of tame, gentle and not afraid of human being, trap, to be in a place from where one cannot move away. After that, 20 Frogies poem is there. Grave, serious, stern, strict. I'm not going to say you the pet. Whatever words I'm telling, don't think that it is only going to come. I'm giving just one example. Leap, a long jump. After wheel, a cover, hidden, that is not seen. Stranger, a person whom we don't know. Here in this chapter, true or false is also there. The stranger has a stick in his hand. False. The stranger was having magic stick. True it is. The stranger touched the rock with his hand. False. The stranger touched the rock with his magic stick. Flying robot. Make sentences may also can come. Umbrella. I have read umbrella. You have to. Jo bhi words, the word which is given, you have to write, make a sentence and you have to use that particular word in that. After it becomes in grammatical, many things are there. Okay, find out whether masculine, feminine, common gender. Plurals are there. You have to make the plurals. You have to use the correct prepositions according to the sentence. So, till from chapter 1, till 11, you have to prepare each and everything for your exam.